Chicago Center GOL 2023. Request clearance to transition Bravo airspace.
GOL 2023 Chicago Center. Cleared through the Bravo airspace.
Cleared through Bravo airspace GOL 2023.
Thanks. Now the wind is a little bit calm because we are facing wind speed of 3-6 knots. It's not that hard.
GOL 2023 contact Chicago Center on 120.35. Good day.
Going to 120.35 GOL 2023. Chicago Center GOL 2023, 6,800 feet.
GOL 2023, Chicago Center altimeter 29.86, continue as planned.
Now I'm ready for the walk around.
GOL 2023. Chicago approach GOL 2023, 6,800 feet.
GOL 2023, Chicago approach altimeter 29.86. Continue as planned.
Continue as planned. I left my first officer to do all the works, you know, to contact the ATC, ground, center, all those stuff, because for me it's a lot of work doing all that by myself. So my first officer is doing that for me, or for us, man.
1,000 dollars.
Let me reset my altitude here.
Flight deck. Okay, thanks. Captain, the cabin is secure.
Okay, copied up.
GOL 2023 is 19 miles east, 5,200 feet with India to land.
GOL 2023 tower. Altimeter 29.85, wind 29.1 at 5. Make straight in runway 27 center.
Fly straight in runway 27 center, GOL 2023.
We're going to be... We have like a beautiful view here. Flaps 1.
Speed check. Radio altimeter alive. Cabin crew, take your seats. 1011. Flaps one set.
Flaps 5.
Speed check.
Gear down.
Flaps 5 set.
Flaps full.
Speed check.
Flaps full.
Check your speed. Flaps one set.
You down?
You down.
Landing checklist.
Landing checklist. Engine star switches.
Continuous.
Speed brake.
Ermert. The man is not hearing me. Ermert. Woo. Ermert.
Oil 2023.
Landing gear.
Down.
Clear to land runway 27 center.
Flaps 30, green lights.
Landing checklist complete.
Clear to land runway 27 center, GOL 2023.
Clear.
Checked. Checked. 1,000 feet. Stable. Checked.
Traffic.
Checked. Feet.
How to put it off. Look at the nose. Oh my god.
Glide slope. Glide slope. Glide slope. Glide slope.
You have snow.
50. 30.
Oh my god.
10.
Reverse.
Speed breakup. Reverse is normal. Auto brake disarmed. 60 knots.
For GOL 2023.
Now, the backup my first officer is doing after landing procedure.